dancing again today, just like I did last Sunday. And I was able to sit in the balcony, which was incredible. And also, I was able to get what I needed for my people after I left church. And then I made it to Walmart to get my sausage. I feel super happy. I know I'm tired. I've been up since Saturday morning at 2 o'clock a.m. And hopefully this time I don't get disturbed like all the other times. I'm going to turn this phone on. And only for people, PPL, please do not call asking to go nowhere today on Sunday. Sunday, I'm closed. I'm open Monday through Saturday from 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. Monday through Saturday. It's on the business page. It's all over. It's on the business cards. It's everywhere. So that's what I want y'all to do. Because it's pouring down. I ain't got to be running nowhere. I got to put on a cylinder fan so I can stay cool. Because it's hot. I'll be glad when it get 90 degrees tomorrow because we need it. I'll be cool with my jersey on. Like, everybody be like, oh. I'm cock balls now. I can't help it, y'all. I can't help it. I know I have some other stuff I was had on my mind, but I'm not going to say it because I don't want everybody knowing everything that I say or think about. So I'm about to check on out, let this phone charge, and I will be back with y'all next Sunday on May 30th. So be blessed, Lord. DB, in the name of our Lord and Visionary DB out.